This is for crap, it's me. StoneWood. And as you can see my beard, it's not as long as the other Chinese guys, but you can see the hair. And it's all in the same place. I haven't shaved in a while. The other thing I shaved is over here to keep it smoother, but it started growing back, and as you can see it's kinda hair. No. There's nothing that I never gonna use that since we have a mustache. It comes out on the corner. It's about right here. You can feel where it stops. And it's longer here than it is up here. So I'm gonna be like that Chinese guy. And then I got this soul patch that's natural. And there's a big blank area right here. I haven't shaved that or anything. That's just how it grows. Soul patch. And the beard. This long, thin, and then this is where it's denser. It's been longer before, but I shaved it a while ago. And my eyes. I don't know, I can't really tell with the camera, but it looks great. Fresh blue. I'm gonna wear glasses. And my hair right now is. Crap, I can't tell because the lighting keeps changing. I look really red. Looks like a normal dirty blonde now. Dirty blonde or golden. Something like that. Alright, now we're gonna click the easy YouTube button and put this right in there.